morning to all. I am Sunita. I am from MPC. I am studying in TS Jabla DC Vikarabad at Tolkata. Today my topic is alkenes in chemistry subject. Alkenes means unsaturated hydrocarbons. Carbon-carbon double bonded. Many alkenes are found in the plants, animals, industrial compounds. And general formula of the alkenes CnH2n. In this alkenes consist of sigma bond and pi bond. Sigma bond is very strong and pi bond is very loose due to the less stable. Alkenes are more relative than alkene. In this alkene, preparations are there by dehydration of alcohols, dehydrohalogenation of alkyl halides, dehalogenation of 1,2 dihalo compounds, Zetzeff rule or Zetzeff rule. First, by dehydration of alcohols, means dehydration refers to the removal of water molecule and it is a common method for the preparation of alkenes. Dehydration of alcohols follows the order tertiary greater than secondary greater than primary. Can we use H2SO4 are used as a common agent of dehydration of at 160 to 170 degrees Celsius. Example, alcohol in the presence of acidic catalyst to form alkene to release the water molecule H2O. Mechanism, it resembles the event mechanism. The OH group of alcohol is a poor leaving group that protonation by the acidic catalyst converts it to a good leaving group. And heating of alcohols, concentration H2SO4 at 170 degrees gives alkenes. Protonation of hydroxyl group. Next, alcohols reacts with H2SO4 in the presence of 170 degrees Celsius to form protonated alcohol. Loses the HSO4. In second step mechanism, to take protonated alcohol to form alkene, loses of water molecule. And third step, finally abstracts the proton by a weak base such as H2O, given as alkene. Deprotonation to give the alkene, carbocation and to form alkene. This hydrogen goes to this side and to form H3O. In this reaction, finally we find here alkene are formed. Next, second rule, Zetzeff rule. Apart to Zetzeff rule, eliminations are two or more are possible. Elimination products are possible. The highly substituted alkenes is called Zetzeff rule. Reaction, CH3 bond, CH2 bond, CH, Br, CH3 gives you. First, one possible is there, CH3 bond, CH. Why? Because here double bond is there because of this H and this Br goes outside and this bond comes this side, double bond. And next possible elimination is there, CH3 bond, CH double bond, CH bond, CH3. Here CH, Br and H goes outside and this bond comes this side to form double bond. Thank you for giving this opportunity.